I've never heard either of those two songs by themselves. However, you can tell when something is a really good mashup, when the two songs work so well they could be part of, like, where you feel kind of convinced that it could be the same song. And that was done so well, you could really... You could really feel that it blended, and even their voices sounded good together. I thought that was really relaxing. I don't usually listen to The Weeknd. Maybe occasionally there might be a song by The Weeknd that I've liked here and there. I don't usually listen to that artist. However, I thought that sounded really good. thank you for recommending it.